Resume. About my resume, I have completed my BE in Mechanical Engineering in SNS College of Technology at 2022. I have pursued my Diploma in Mechanical Engineering at Shankara Polytechnic College in 2018. And I have completed my schooling in Amrita Vidyalaya CBSE School at 2018. About my experience, I have worked in a company called Krishnaveni Karma Private Limited as Quality Control Engineering. About my achievements, I had attended a third international conference on advances in mechanical engineering and the first international conference on advances in composite materials, which is conducted by SRM College of Technology, Chennai. And I had presented a paper on energy auditing, which is conducted by PhD College of Technology in 2017. And I had planned and organized the event called Behind the Eyes Short Film Contest and Behind the Woods Audition Event. These are my achievements. About my project. My project area is automobile engineering and my project is 3-axis grinding wheel, which is grinding can be done in 3 ways, such as horizontally, vertically and in 360 degree rotation, which is grinding can be done in 3 ways, vertically, horizontally and 360 degree rotation. This is the smart way of grinding with less time consumption. About my skills, I am a creative worker with leadership quality and problem solving ability. And I love to try new stuff. These are some information which I said true to my knowledge. And I assure that I give my best to your company. Thank you.